Put it in your quarterback's hands again. That's the question here on third and goal. They come out with one back and three tight ends. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Are you watching, Tia?
The Packers
offense now, they get ready to head back. You know those two touchdowns? They're mine.
Compiled a pretty long drive last time. Unfortunately, though, it ended with no points after the missed field goal.
I have a comment before someone comes on. Wow, that's weird.
Okay, let's go, Cal.
What do you think the stream's called?
I think the stream's good.
What do you think it's called, though? Like, what's the name?
I don't know. Well, let me see.
It's called Hey Theo. Oh, yeah, give me that. Let's go home. Catching traffic.
Both sides have a chance to get it, the receiver or the guy covering him. But I think the odds actually are in favor of the offense. They can see the ball coming oftentimes before the defender can get his head. So I think that really goes to like 70-30, and they should be.
Jeez, come on. 17-10. Can you score a touchdown?
I'm winning, Theo.
I know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Theo, how come I don't see a like?
I'm sorry.
Thank you. They won it again after I just burned his ass.
One back and three tight ends. Start this drive in the air. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. Showed off a nice juke of the defender before the next wave could bring him down. Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. And passing yardage wise, now up over 350 in this game. Pretty nice performance.
Whatever that worked was at the bottom alert. I couldn't see it. If you're defensive back.
Oh, that was legit. I just caught that. That was legit.
Today's receivers in the NFL, they're the complete package nowadays. We know they can run, we know they can catch, but they have those big frames now. So oftentimes they just out physical guys downfield.
Wait, how did you catch that? What? Was that like a no down or something?
No, it was just a 2-yard catch.
Oh, what?
Firing quickly here, and that's complete. A good pick up there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Should I go on my ultimate team and, like, actually play someone?
Especially the ones running around the NFL nowadays. I don't know. I'm glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have had a
really difficult time. But now you get to sit up. Toss it up, toss it up.
Yeah, that's fun, isn't it?
That's a flag. No, I'm kidding. It's not a flag.
Brings up a nice second down for them. We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Shut the fuck up. You're not in the NFL.
You're 16. Number 16.
What was that? I was trying to be 69, but there was no 69, so I can be 69. What was that?
Turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down.
Your overall is 67.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I saw it.
It's 90, idiot.
Out of the gun. And he's got
Look at it again. Look at it again.
Okay, let's look at it. Okay, look. 90 overall. 90 overall.
Hold on, let me see. Your stream's delayed.
See, look, 90 overall, Theo.
90, yeah, it's 90. I kept on seeing 60, like, so.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here. They'll come out throwing here on first down. And his throw's gonna be incomplete. Well, the numbers have been good in the passing game, and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here, third quarter, maybe go to the run game a little more.
Actually make a good pass this time. Oh my god.
They're not passing it to me, Theo. We're not even gonna get a first down. Wanna know why? Because they're not passing it to me.
How about you beat QB?
I can't, it's career mode.
Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Oh yeah, hit me up. Oh my god, why would you? That'd be a first down. Fourth and two? Oh my god, they're gonna catch up. Yep, they just scored a touchdown. Nice. He's just not targeting me, like, shit.
I think the defenders have to feel pretty good. Even though the ball was tipped in the air and could have become a big play for the offense, they actually won one because the guy throwing it today, he's having quite the performance. A couple of touchdown passes.
My god, I was wide open.
First interception, but he's throwing it so well, I think Lady Luck was on his side.
Of course, holding offense. Now it's second and 20.
Ty, you're really bad.
Theo, I'm better than you. And shut up. I'm not bad at it. That's why I just won the Super Bowl.
At least nobody scored a touchdown on me.
Yeah, because you suck and you can't even afford the game. I'm just kidding, Theo.
I just don't want it. That's why I dropped a dislike, too.
We didn't even drop a dislike.
I'm kidding.
Throw it to me.
And he's taken down. Back in his own seven. And the defense coming through on. They come out here in the eye. They'll come out throwing here to start.
Oh my god, holding again?
So bad.
They're not throwing it to me, Theo. Shut up.
I'm sorry. No, take a joke.
Well, the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that one? The tight end, but not there. Not in this situation. How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle? Man, that one got tipped. Kind of threw everything off. It brings up third. If they want a first, they need to get the football to the 32 here on third down. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw.
Yes, see, that's what happens when you throw to me.
A good pick up there, 22. He's played a great game and continues right there, even with this lead, confident to throw the pass and have the reception made.
There's no doubt who the leader of their team is there? There's no doubt who they're
touchdown. They're still stuck, Theo.
Their big bodied receiver, a 15-yard touchdown grab, and the Packers add on to their lead.
Mm-hmm.
So two scores down. Time definitely not an ally, but here comes the onside kick. And this one's going to be covered up by the Packers hands team. Well, for a second there, I had flashbacks to a few years ago, the NFC Championship game for the Packers, but here they're able to hold on.
And many things changed in Green Bay after that game. Personnel, people coaching, the whole deal. And in this case, they get it done. No fail like they had in Seattle.
It'll go as a gain of 12, and it'll be a Green Bay first down. And on that last play there, he's over 400 yards passing now.
You know what that generally means?
Success.
That, and it means you really didn't miss opportunities. Usually very accurate.
But now the Saints are going to take a timeout on defense.
What the?
It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. The defense, they got a little bit of a breather. Now they're back and set as we resume play.
All right, I'm not watching this game no more.
Okay.